Hi, my name is Cheryl Sacco, and I work with the Vancouver Native Health Society. I coordinate the Aboriginal Cancer Care Program and have been a part of the Two West Indigenous Program at the UBC Farm since 2012. So our main focus at work in teaching the community is about food and respect for food. And salmon is a priority in a lot of our, as a staple food in our culture. I'm a carrier woman from the Stalapo First Nations, which is 2.5 hours northwest of Prince George. Traditional way of seeing carrier or people where I'm from is Dakath. So we're Dakath Dene. What I remember growing up as a kid, and my fondest memory about salmon in my life, is how salmon seems to bring families and communities together. I remember going to the river when I was a little girl, even when it was dark and you could hear the bears beside the river. And at the time I was really scared, but I remember pulling up the net, and that was something that families did. Harvested the food, the salmon at night as a family. I remember leaning over the river, the dock, and cleaning salmon and keeping the eggs. And growing up with fish head soup and fish egg soup, that was one of my most favorite meals, was the fish eggs. I don't have access to that as much anymore, but when I do, I think about those moments and cherish those memories with food. I know that it's created some good memories with me and my family, and that's really important. So I know our community right now in Fraser Lake or Stalapo, they're having what you call a salmon festival, and they're bringing the community together, and we incorporate some salmon art painting workshops and teaching the community, the other community members, how to fillet a fish and cut strips and how to place the racks in the smokehouse and all of the information and what it takes to smoke fish. So all of the traditional teachings. Community seems to be a lot happier these days when they're working on salmon, so salmon has put a lot of love back into a lot of people's lives.